gotta spread love and music, good music. Okay, Brazil. Hey, Brazil. I thought this song was fitting. I know we're all hurting right now. We're all angry, but we're gonna keep it positive. We're gonna spread love and good music. That's what it's about, good music. So I got some really dope guests today. I want to thank Glossier Cosmetics. They are partnering with me this week. You know, we're still in this coronavirus crisis, and they're going to be making a generous donation to Meals on Wheels to assist a lot of the vulnerable population, you know, that can't get food. So we're also gifting 10 fans some of my favorite products. It's gonna be great. So every week is something new. We're always giving. That's what it's about right now. We have to give. Show some love to Shan Aku. You are amazing. I think you're
Thank you so much.
And show everybody on here how dope you are.
I appreciate that so much. I'm loving your selection, by the way.
Oh, thank you. You
got me in the right mood. I was like, hey, it's all good.
That's what it's about. So where are you in right now?
I'm in London, Croydon, South London.
Nice. Okay, is that where
I was born here, but my family's from Jamaica.
Oh, okay. You're Jamaican. Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
So why don't you start it off and do a song for us?
Okay. I will. I'm gonna do a cover, and this one is called Caught Up in a Rapture by Anita Baker.
Yeah.
Love this one.
Anita, love it.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoy it. Here we go. Right. When we met, always knew I would feel that magic for you. On my mind, constantly, in my arms is where you should be. I love you here by me. Baby, you let my love fly free. I want you in my life for all times. I
when I feel the magic of you. We stand side by side in the storms of life pass us by. Like my life, warm my heart. Say tonight will just be a start. I love you here by me. Baby, you let my love fly free. I want you in my life for all times. I'm caught up in the rapture of love. Nothing else can compare. When I feel the magic of you,
wow, that was amazing. I think that was the best cover.
Oh my god.
Of that.
Thank you. I appreciate that. I'm trying to like, but yeah.
I'm nervous. I'm like, why are you nervous? This is super chill.
I know. I can't help it. I'm like, God, come on, Shan, get with it. But sometimes your voice just does what it does.
No, you're amazing.
I'm feeling good. Thank you. I think you're amazing and you're very inspiring to people like myself. Like,
I've
covered a few of your songs, like Hard Place, Gone Away.
Okay, can you sing it with me?
Which one? Hard Place or
Can you sing the second verse?
I'll sing the pre-chorus to the chorus.
Okay, there we go.
Wanna believe what you say, but I hate you almost days. You've been testing my faith, my patience, yeah. You know that I'll be headstrong, but you know that you'll be dead wrong. Telling me to react and say
I'd rather fight than lose sleep at night. These don't mind. If I have to choose my heart or lose, I'm gonna lose. Yeah. What if nothing ever will change?
And I'm really out of time now. I can't hear.
I'm caught between your love and a hard place. Oh, I wish there was a right way. I'm caught between your love and a hard place.
Oh my gosh, that was so special.
You're special, honestly.
That was fun. I mean, like I said, this is super free, you know, no pressure on here. Loving you. People are like, what? You better sing.
Big up everyone in the comments and everyone that's supporting in the Shan tribe. Thank you.
Yes. Tell me a little bit about how you got into music and some of your favorite artists and like story. What's your story?
So my dad's very much into music, very much into reggae music. Especially, and my mum as well. She was like, they met like at a dance studio, Pineapple Dance Studio. So like I've been brought up in a very musical household. I remember seeing my dad like play gigs, playing reggae, and I'd go on stage with him at a very young age. And I suppose seeing him in the studio, and even if it was his own studio or home studio, I have the urge to sing and join in. And then he started recording me, and I started singing like covers and songs like Whitney, Michael, and Randy Crawford, and Sam Cooke. And I've just, ever since then, I've just continued my love for music, and it's just grown and grown ever since. And I've been honestly truly blessed for all the experiences, and just to see myself grow every day is, and to look back, you don't see it. I was reading the quote, like, you don't see it as you're living it, but when you look back, you're like, wow, okay, thank you. Wow, Lord.
Wow. Yeah, no, that's amazing. Similar to me, I grew up in a musical house too. And, you know, I also love like old school reggae. Like both my parents listened to Bob Marley and Ika Mouse like nonstop.
Yes.
And that I knew when I was young. I moved to the East Coast where I learned a lot more of reggae and dance hall and a lot of the other Caribbean music. Like, yeah, it's really, that's really cool. So what are you working on now? You're working on some projects?
Yeah, I've been writing, and the plan, I would love to release, I will, no, not that I love, I will release an EP next month.
Yeah?
Really excited. So, I wrote the last song that I want to put on the EP, like literally my sister helped me finish it.
Nice.
My sister helped me finish it just this week, and I was like, okay, this is the right opportunity to sing it and just to test it out, to see if people like it or
if you like it. Process. How did you get into writing this song?
The process of writing this song, I was just like, I had the idea of the melodies, and the lyrics I had before, I wasn't really feeling them, and I was like, nah, that's not what I want to talk about.
Okay.
So I should talk about something talk about what's happening now. You know, Nina Simone says artists should reflect the times, and that always rings in my head. So I decided just to write how I feel. And how I feel about being on lockdown, how I feel about what's going on in America, in London. And but at the same time, that reminding myself that there is hope, and just analyzing myself. Yeah.
But those are the best songs. Like, I'm glad that you like reset and was like, I need to write about what I'm feeling and what's going on right now. Those are the best songs, and they're always classic. You know, those are always the classic songs, and especially because you write to guitar, like, I think if a song sounds good to guitar, then it's a great song, you know?
You're so right. You're absolutely right.
I want to let you know, just by you doing this, you're inspiring so many, especially Black girls, to play guitar. I know we're out there, but there's not that many of us, and I know there's people in these comments who want to see into the process and want to know, you know, can I pick up art? Like, where do I even start? So I love that you're sharing your story and your message and how you write, because it's very inspiring.
Anyone out there that wants to play an instrument, just, you can do it. If I can do it, you can do it.
And it's
just practice and consistency, and just believe in yourself and know that where you are now is not the final destination. Just continue to grow. And it's like, it's part of you. It becomes part of you.
Been at it for 3 weeks. Okay. Somebody said, I'm definitely buying a guitar. Great.
That's so, it.
Let's hear this song off this EP.
Okay.
Forward to.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to dedicate this as well to, like, anyone, as you said earlier, like, anyone that's lost their lives recently, especially George Floyd. And yeah, I just hope you guys can relate to this. Okay, so here we go. Said a prayer today, isolated my mind's doing circles. Can anybody relate? Tell me how we survive in the circles, and how do we feel so lost while others pay the cost? When love should be our first thought. That's why we need someone to lean on, someone to help me dry my tears when I'm crying. We all be asking, when will we move on to better days where we're vibing? I don't know when, I don't know why, but I know the
Christmas come every day. Guess it's time I should start being grateful for all the things he gave. Breath of life, come with me, I've got time now. So how do I feel so lost if I've never paid the cost? Love is my first thought. That's why we need someone to lean on, someone to help me dry my tears when I'm crying. We all be asking, when will we move on to better days when we're vibing? I don't know when, I don't know why, but I know. Cause I've been waiting, waiting, waiting for the longest while to get my peace of mind, yeah. I've been praying, I'm praying, I'm praying for my hopes and fears. Oh, I pray that he hears. Cause I don't know when, I don't know why, but that's why we need someone to lean on, oh, someone to help me drop my tears when I'm crying. We all be asking, when will we move on? Better days when we're vibing. Oh, I don't know when, I don't know why, but I know it's in God's hands.
Wow. That was beautiful. That was a really beautiful song. Like, I'm just looking at the comments. I mean, I'm lost in you, but as I see the comments, you know, people are just like, who is this? Those runs. This song is powerful. Like, and it's all true. Like, that was.
Thank you.
Cool. Like, you're very gifted.
That means so much. Thank you. Thank you. I haven't actually got a title for it, but I don't know what to call it yet. But if you have any ideas, let me know. If you guys in the comments have any ideas, I know at the moment, but I don't know.
Whatever you feel of that.
Yeah.
We all need somebody to lean on. That first line alone, it's like, wow.
Lashed. I'm lashed, guys. Oh, I love it.
Now tuning in, this is Shanaku, and she's incredible. Where can they follow you on IG?
Shan officially, or you just type in Shan Echo, Shan officially on my IG. Yes.
Dope.
Thank you so much.
So
I appreciate.
So this EP, do you have a name for the EP yet?
No. So now that I've like done this song and I've got like everyone's approval, I'm definitely gonna put it on there. Although I feel like it's definitely the right thing to do, but yeah. They're all quite stripped back, so there's like four songs and I'm not sure. I just feel like it could be called Stripped Back. I'm not sure, but I will, that will come.
I don't know.
Pardon?
So that might be a little misleading. I don't know.
Oh yeah. Jokes. Yay. Oh, but that's not it. But I'm loving my TikTok dance videos, but I'm not going to strip.
And helping me get through this is giving me a laugh. I don't know whether to laugh or cringe at some of these TikTok videos, but
you should join in.
Yeah, right? I should maybe I'll.
it's a lot of fun and a good way to work out as well.
Okay, all right. So I'm on the comments. Somebody said, "Name it. Can you relate?" Name it somebody, lean on. Okay, y'all got some good titles.
I love it. Thank you, everyone. I appreciate that.
Yeah. So I'm really looking forward to your EP. I really appreciate you hopping on Girls with Guitars. You're an amazing girl with a guitar.
Thank you. It's because of people like us that, you know, we're able to be out here confident and just shine, you know.
Absolutely.
We all have a light to shine. So thank you for this platform, for allowing me to bless up the people and just to be in your presence, like just to hear your voice is an absolute honor and a
joy. Your voice. Thank you and to sing with you. And thank you for coming on my live.
Thank you for having me.
What kind of guitar are you playing?
This is a Faith guitar.
It's Faith.
I love the, yeah, it's a brand called Faith.
Oh, I think Eclipse. You said Faith. Faith.
Yeah, okay. And I love that it's called Faith as well because, you know, it just reminds me how faith whenever I pick it up and stuff.
Nice. I love it.
How about yourself?
I'm playing this Mini Martin. This is my first acoustic guitar ever. That's why it sounds the way that it does. But there's something
this
about it.
This is my first acoustic guitar as well. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Sure.
I've never changed these strings. Like, I've had it since I was 11 years old, I think, or younger. Maybe 10. And I haven't
You never changed the strings?
Nope.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah.
That's amazing. It's meant to be. That's why you're coming out with all these beautiful songs.
Oh.
Keep it coming. Like, honestly, we're so grateful for it.
I will. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you once again. And God bless you. And stay safe and all of that good stuff.
Will do. I hope we can do something together in person.
But we will. Fine. When you're in London or whenever I come out to wherever you are, okay. I'll be hollering. And I'll let you know when the EP is out as well.
Sounds great. I can't wait to hear it.
God bless you. Thank you, Sarah. Have a lovely night and big up to the girls that are coming on.
Yeah.
Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Bye. Wow. She was dope. She was dope. She was really dope, right? Y'all gotta follow her.
Wow, that was amazing, Shan. Somebody come get me.
I love how much love be in the comments. Every time it's somebody you've never heard of before, or you know, you don't know of, you guys show so much love. That's what